So the party was a big success. What a mess. Or messes. And how to get things back on track. Anybody's guesses. If I could go back, I would make it right. Wow, life can change in a single night. And how?
So I went to the party. Big mistake.
And now.
Hey. I don't mean to disturb you. I'm just grabbing a quick shower. I'm gonna be out of here.
You know we have to talk, right?
Hey, it was a joke, okay? I was drinking, I was fooling around.
So that makes it okay? You have a few drinks and you get to do whatever you want. I hate that excuse. Using getting drunk as some kind of a free pass to be a jerk. I really thought that you were
wrong. It's not what I meant. I just meant it didn't mean anything.
Then why are you upset?
Because you're upset. Because how am I thinking that I'm so...
What? That you're gay?
I'm not gay. I was drunk last night, but I don't know. It was a really stupid thing to do. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to embarrass you. I really was just trying to help. You seemed so shook up. I got carried away.
And that shook me up even more.
I know. I'm sorry. And I understand if you want another roommate. I'll look into moving out first thing tomorrow.
Whoa, hold it. Who said anything about you moving out? I don't care if you're gay
or... I'm not.
or bi, or whatever. So what's your deal?
Honestly?
Yeah, honestly.
I don't know.
Okay, fine.
Really? I have all these feelings. I know that they're wrong.
Who says they're wrong?
Are you kidding me? Just look at how you reacted. Would you have had the same reaction if I was a girl?
Okay, good point.
I swear to God, I've never done more than kiss a guy. That was only once. Well, before last night.
Well, hell, even I've done a little experimenting.
You have?
Sure, a little. It's just not for me. I want to make that clear. Clear?
Crystal. Thanks.
So how was it? The other one, not last night.
It felt amazing. And it completely freaked me out. I never talked to him again after that. I couldn't face it. We'd been best friends. So far, I've never felt that way about a girl. I want to. My body just doesn't seem nearly as interested. Guess I'm a mess. I have a lot of figuring out to do.
We all do, trust me. For all the experience I have with girls, and women, I have no clue what to do with Robin. When she ran off, I was actually stunned. I felt like such a player. Such an idiot.
You're gonna talk to her, right?
I guess.
What's the alternative? Avoid her for the rest of the semester?
I guess that would be pretty ridiculous. It's not gonna be easy to do since I'm actually planning on going to class.
So go.
Simple as that.
Yeah, I know. Believe me, I know. Not that simple.
Right. So off I go.
Good luck.